All right, what is up, everybody? Part number 8 here on Alan Wake Remaster on the PS5. Thanks for tuning in, ladies and gents. Please like, subscribe, comment, everything in between as you will. Let's get right after it. Let's do this. And if you haven't checked out part number 7, make sure to do so. We are going to follow Dr. Hartman wherever he went. There he is. Pick up where we left off. Let's get it.
Except for the ones who are particularly vulnerable, of course. I encourage creativity as a part of the recovery process here at Cauldron Lake Lodge. I specialize in treating artists.
I bet you do.
Splendid, Alan. I honestly believe we can get this thing under control if we work together. This way, Alan. From past experience with you, I know I need to get right into the heart of the matter as quickly as I can after an episode. So I'm just going to say this. Alice is dead.
No.
You're in a very vulnerable state until you understand and accept this. Alice drowned, and you couldn't face that. You're suffering from hallucinations, paranoid delusions, unusual thinking, an obsession about light and darkness, a feeling that everything revolves around you, your thoughts and dreams. Your mind has constructed an elaborate fantasy scenario in which your writings are affecting reality. She has been kidnapped and supernatural forces of darkness are trying to stop you. We go this way, Alan.
I wasn't ready for another shot, so I went along with it. He had to be lying. But under the influence of the drug he had given me, I had to fight not to believe his words.
That's wild.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Apart from the tragic accident with your wife, no one has been killed. Your delusions are just a manifestation of your subconscious mind trying to protect you from the too painful truth. Unless we fight the fantasy, it will return. I know the instinct is to resist me, but think about it. Doesn't this make far more sense than the insane supernatural conspiracy you've concocted in your mind? You're a skeptic by nature, Alan. We both know this. Everything can be explained logically. Get tired of this view. Very inspiring, isn't it?
Cauldron Lake spread below us. I could see Mirror Peak on the other side of the lake. I thought I could make out the spot where Diver's Isle had been when I arrived with Alice. Now there was nothing but waves.
It seems there's a storm coming. Funny, I don't recall there being a mention of that in the weather forecast. Well, no matter. This way, follow me. Alan, what I'm telling you is good news. Right now, we're in control. Every time you have a relapse, it gets more and more difficult to resurface from the dark depths of your imagination. Not surprising, considering your profession. Imagination is what you work with. After all your nightmares, this should come as an immense relief to you. If it doesn't, why is that? Because I'm lying? Or because you don't want to admit that you're not well? It's very natural for you to think of me as your enemy. It's part of the illness.
I let him talk. Hartman obviously loved his own voice. His words echoed madly inside my head. I dug my nails into the palms of my hands to stay focused.
You need to work with me. Once you accept that, we can begin the journey towards your recovery. Come along. Let's go inside. Here's the entrance to the office wing. That's for staff only. You were impressed by my trophies when you first arrived here. I do love to hunt. The great outdoors, man versus nature, it's wonderful stuff.
Pretty damn wonderful, yeah.
So
scary.
Emerson.
What the?
I'm a real bad dream, mister. You should be afraid of me. Don't want to run into me in the night, that's for sure.
Please, Emerson. Mr. Wake is confused enough as it is.
Yeah, you'd like me to go away so you won't be scared. But you can't just decide what kind of dream you have or when you have it.
Emerson.
Okay, okay. Sorry.
No.
That's Emerson. We're actually making some progress with him, I'm happy to say. He works on video games.
Ooh, yeah.
It's trash, of course, but it does involve some small creative effort, which makes him receptive to my therapeutic methods.
No kidding.
You might have noticed the typewriter in your room. You've been writing as a part of the therapy. As soon as you feel up to it, you should continue.
My rheumatism's killing me. There's a storm coming. Oh, what a storm.
I hope it wipes this place off the face of the earth.
And these two are the Anderson brothers, Odin and Tor. They had a, how should I put this, a heavy metal band in the 70s and 80s called Old Gods of Asgard. They even adopted new first names to complete the image of Viking gods. After the band broke up, they lived on a farm nearby. They are, well, in advanced stages of dementia. They're well cared for, TLC and all that. There's nothing more that can be done. I'm afraid that the rock and roll lifestyle has left its mark. Oh, that won't do. I'm so sorry to cut this short for now, Alan. The power has been acting up. I'd better go check on it. We'll continue this soon. Meanwhile, when you feel up to it, return to your room. Try to write. It really is for the best.
I'd like to bash his head in with a hammer.
Oh, he'd love to fish out our secrets, but he has no clue. He's not crazy enough. Not crazy like us, Sonny.
Yeah.
Being crazy's a requirement, Sonny. Who else could understand the world when it's like this? It takes crazy to know crazy.
That's the sanest thing I've heard in a while.
Say, you're all right, Tom. Hey, we like him, don't we, bro? He's got to go to the farm.
The Anderson farm. Valhalla!
We wrote it all down, lest we'd forget. A crash course. All you need to know to get your head right. You need to find the message.
Here, Sonny, here's something for you. Gave me a rash, but I kept it safe from these bastards.
My head was clearing up, or according to Hartman, I was sinking back into the fantasy. I was convinced he was lying to me about everything. Crazy or not, the Andersons made more sense.
Well, he's the boss.
I may need a hand here later on, Verge. The storm's bound to make you know who
just... Something's wrong. I'm not myself. It's hard to think. There's a shadow inside my head. I can only focus on writing. Everything else is a blur.
Hey, Wake. Why don't you humor Dr. Hartman and give the writing a shot, huh? Typewriter's in your room.
My editor is...
You can get to your room by those stairs, Wake.
All right.
The white glare of the blank page in front of me hurt my eyes. My hands began to shake uncontrollably.
Hey, Wake, you stay here. I'm gonna go see what's up. You just keep doing what you're doing. Be cool, okay?
I didn't know what the chaos was all about, but it could be my only chance of getting out of here.
Here's a friendly poke from me, old Neon Witch.
Oh, afraid of the crazy brothers, are ya? Not so weak now, are we?
Sinclair looked bad. That wasn't a love tag.
Well,
the crazy old car hit her hard. If she was one of Hartman's goons, she had it. I had to get to Hartman's office. He had taken all my manuscript pages.
It's my
That's where
store.
He'd be keeping them.
I'm taking it. Come out and face the music, Birch. It's time to pay the piper. We're on a comeback tour, baby.
Do you hear me? I'm gonna sue your crazy quack ass to
shreds! Barry? Ow! About time!
Barry! Man, I'm glad to see you. We need to get to Hartman's.
Alright.
These were all the pages I had on me. And more.
Please, you're sliding back into the...
Tell me one more lie, and I'll shoot you in the face.
Ah, well, it was worth a shot.
Really, Wake, come on. Let's work together on this. You have no idea...
Hartman, shut up! Barry, get out of here. I'll catch up with you. Get a car.
Oh, Al, let's just...
Go!
Wake, listen to me. This is a mistake. Don't you see? Together we can create something absolutely wonderful with your ability and mine.
Damn. Shit. Hey. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, hurry up. Fuck. You're a son of a bitch.
I needed to get the business bookshelves
out of upstairs, maybe? I don't know. What the? What the? What the fuck do I do? Great, I jump out this shit. Go back this way? Nah, maybe. Hmm. Oh, really, dog? Look at that way. Oh, fuck. Is this play? Oh, that thing's gonna come at me. No, no, oh shit. Whoa. Yo, what the fuck? What am I missing, dude? Oh, maybe make it hit it? Yeah. Oh! Fuck me, dude. Phenomenal.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look
Right. Going the right way. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, you son of a... Oh, I hella fucked up. Gotta kill this bitch, right? Great. Motherfucker. Fuck. It was wild. Crazy, man. Crazy. Fucking really, dog? I gotta find a way to like dodge and get over there, yo. That's wild as hell. Jesus. Shit. Fuck. Fuck, this is so fucking hard. Or a little bit hard, but to me it's like... Don't even know.
Thank you.
What the? Was it a fucking bat? Oh. So maybe just do this then. Through the garden. What the fuck just happened, bruh? I'm getting hit by random fucking shit now. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I fucking knew it, dog. I knew it. That's such trash. Mother, what the fucking three of you bitches? Right off. God. All right. Now we're making some progress. Oh, shit. Ah. Guy needs fucking more stamina, dude. He needs to lay off the beer or the soda or something, man.
this gate.
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so,
good. Damn. Oh, we got a good old fight, huh? Just gotta fucking survive. I'm getting fucking mugged, bro. You asshole.
I found it!
I found it! Ah, no, wait, that's a twig! Fuck. Great. Dude, this is unreal. This is, like, literally ridiculous.
Hurry up, Barry!
Oh, you fucker. God. Could have died right there. That would have been trash. Thank God. My goodness. Nice.
Al, please tell me we're headed for the nearest. You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon, sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
Crazy, but that's fine.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest.
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down. That's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
Shit.
God damn it, I'll talk to me.
Oh, That's phenomenal.
Oh my goodness, Seth. Well, this is just getting insane, man. This is getting real insane. I'm going to call it here. This part number 8 has been kind of cool. Different turn of events, different style of playing here when it comes to the previous parts. We have to be a little bit quicker, a little bit more precise, and there's a lot more being thrown at us. So I love how this game is really doing that. Part number 9 coming up. So we're gonna hit up part number 9 very shortly. Don't go anywhere. Thank you as well. And we're gonna finish this, man. We're gonna finish this before Alan Wake 2 comes out, because that's gonna be one of our bangers we're gonna play. Obviously, we're not gonna play that before October 2023's other titles are released, because that's quite the lineup. But that'll probably be the last one that we actually step into. But better late than never, because this is not one that I finished on time, unfortunately. But at least before the second one gets released. So very excited for that, based off how this is going and the way that this game is played. I'll catch you guys on part number 9 coming up. Peace.